Division have suffered heavy casualties at City Hall. We believe it was a targeted strike. Isaac has identified an unknown biological compound. It's fast-acting and lethal. We've never seen anything like it before. New York has requested support from agents all over the East Coast. We need to help them. Fela will be our point of contact.
This is Cardinal One. Requesting clearance to land. Cardinal One to base, I repeat. Requesting clearance to land.
Agent Lau, we need to set this bird down. We clear? Lau, do you copy? Fuck. We need to get down there.
Back to where it all started. I think we're going to the side that when you did the tutorial mission in the original Division.
Agents, this is Agent Fei Lau, requesting immediate reinforcements at City Hall.
This is Kelso. We're on our way.
Come on, come on, get me down, get me down. Let me freaking jump out of this thing.
Down, asshole.
Die, asshole.
Move! Get to cover! Follow me. We've got to get up there.
I extracted some of the survivors, but there are still people trapped inside the building. Be careful. We got hit with a bioweapon. Masks on at all times.
Hey, we're coming. We're coming. I would have brought the heavy sniper. Come on, pop your head. Of course, I'm set up for a sniper, not a soul.
Kelso, get inside City Hall and secure the wounded. I'll send help as soon as I can.
Ooh. Agent, we can climb in through the roof. Follow me.
All right, I'm coming, Cal.
Thank you.
God, it feels weird to be back in DC. In, not DC, New York.
Entering contaminated area.
Okay.
Unknown biological compound detected.
We need to get down there. Come on! Fuck, this is bad. Isaac's readings are off the charts. Sweep the building and keep an eye out for survivors.
Alright, let's go.
Lau, we've reached City Hall. I'm with the survivors.
The Haven settlement is sending medics. Make sure the area is secure before they arrive.
God, I haven't been back here since,
Agent, cover us while I get these people out.
I've been back here since we started the division.
Dragoff
said you want to live? Keep your fucking mask off. Keep your mask off.
Let's see if they like my toy.
Boy,
this is Lau. There's a surveillance system in the basement. We need to find out who is responsible for the attack. See if you can recover the tapes.
I had to see this place fall.
Active server detected. Running facial recognition analysis. Analysis complete. Javier, Kajika, James, Dragoff, Theo, Parnell, Vivian, Conley. Status, rogue. Analysis complete. Aaron Keener. Status, rogue.
Things to have respect for you, dude. I'm coming to kill you.
After Coney Island, we knew Keener was working on some kind of virus, but I didn't think he could weaponize it this fast. We should have prepared for this.
Lau, the medics have arrived. They're extracting the survivors.
Meet me at the Haven settlement. I'll send you the coordinates. We have a lot to talk about.
That we do, girl.
You're going down. This thing's out of bullets already.
Give me the tiny gun. Gotta reload.
for a minute.
The survivors have been extracted. City Hall is clear. Let's regroup in the park and go to Haven. We got incoming. I need you up here.
I'm out! Reloading! Nice to see you in one piece. Agent Lau sends us Haven's coordinates. Let's go.
Oh, sweet. When we played in the other one, it was... there. Yeah, because there's the dogs and all that. We played on this side. The boundaries. Last time I was here, it was winter time.
It's strange being here, where it all started. I guess you build up a picture in your mind. You assume it had to be a perfect storm for everything to go so wrong. But the more you look at it, the more you realize this could have happened anyway. Amherst just chose New York.
God, it feels so weird being back in these tiny streets. I can only these guys again.
Careful, Agent. Looks like they're still moving. Get to cover. Aim for their fuel tanks. That's slowing down.
Come on, we've got to keep moving.
I heard some pretty messed up things about the cleaners back in DC. They seem to think the only way to save this city is to burn everything that could be contaminated.
Yep.
It's hard to believe they were regular people before the outbreak.
Get to Haven as soon as you can. Just don't expect a warm welcome. The guy in charge, Paul Rhodes, isn't happy to see me.
Of course not. Wouldn't be happy to see us either. Long time since we've been back in New York. A lot of memories. I stopped playing the Division 1 once this came out because I got bored. Because all that was left was the DZ and the expansion pack stuff.
Get back! We're here to speak with Rhodes.
Let him in. Rhodes wants to hear what they have to say.
Fine.
Thank you for letting me in.
It's the safest place in Lower Manhattan. They've got security, food, supplies, you know, but they're not very fond of the Division. Which is why we need to convince them to help us while we go after Keener. Come see me in Rhodes' office. He's not my biggest fan. Too much history there. Hopefully we can convince him to let us stay.
You go ahead. I'll check in on the survivors.
That's like the old post office.
Fuck that! The Division had its chance.
We need somewhere to regroup.
Find somewhere else.
How do you know Haven isn't Keener's next target?
Are you kidding me? You'll make us a target.
We can keep you safe.
Of course you can. Just like Hell's Kitchen. I'm not gonna fall for that shit again.
God,
I'm fighting the same fight here. You know what? Our situation's a fuck ton better than it ever was back in Midtown. These people feel safe.
You're right. The situation feels better for you now. But feeling safe doesn't mean you are safe.
It's getting pretty rough out there, Paul. But it's your decision.
Do what you need to take care of Keener. And then I want you out. All of you.
I've come back to help.
Keener is our main target, but right now, his whereabouts are unknown.
That bastard's hiding somewhere in the city, planning his next move.
Based on the footage you found in City Hall, we've managed to get leads on the other four rogue agents.
Theo Parnell, tech specialist and conspiracy theorist.
His whereabouts are unknown, but we think he is linked to the surveillance drones we've been tracking around the city. One was recently shot down in Civic Center. We need you to recover the drone. You might be able to find him from the metadata.
Vivian Conley, explosives expert and a high-ranking leader for the cleaners.
We've been getting reports of increasingly aggressive cleaner attacks in two bridges. Check in with the local peacekeepers. They've been tracking their movements.
James Dragov, heavy weapons expert, and the acting leader of the Rikers here in Lower Manhattan.
He's holed up in a fortified compound in Wall Street. We've had some agents looking for a chink in his armor for some time now. Check in with the local safe house for more info.
Javier Kajika, tactical operations expert.
He's a ghost, but he leaves a remarkable signature. We've had reports of a number of patrols being ambushed in Battery Park. We're pretty sure it's Kajika. Best bet would be to follow his trail and see where it leads.
Oh, Battery Park.
There's no time to waste. Going after any of these targets Civic will Center. Bring us closer to Keener.
In the meantime, we'll do what we can from Haven to support you. Good luck, Agent.
The Division 1. That's where the quarantine was. And you left there and you went north. Civic Center's our Battery Park we started in, too. Oh. Let's go to the crash drone.
Parnell.
was an RPA pilot before he went rogue, so he knows drones inside and out.
We think he's been using heavily customized drones to spy for Keener.
A peacekeeper managed to shoot one down, and we'd like you to check out the crash site for anything that could lead us back to Parnell.
Unbelievable. We're right back in the same goddamn mess we were in when Amherst unleashed green poison. I set up Haven without the division and all the blood and violence you bring with you. And Faye, she's been flag waving from behind the authority of a division bastard.
I was originally JPF. Back off.
Don't make me regret letting you into my home. I won't forgive it.
Hey, nice to meet you.
What the fuck does Rhodes think is going on here? This is a goddamned war. Keener's targeting us. The moment we start to make real progress, here we are again, fucking around and arguing with each other.
I haven't seen you since the chopper got shot down.
I've had enough. This fuckstick needs to die. And I don't care who we have to go through or who we have to work with to do it.
He's gonna die.
Sorry. It's not your fault. This peace was hard won. And now we've lost it. We're going to get him. We have to.
Oh, we're going to get him. Fuck you, yeah.
You need something?
I will soon. Before we head out, what stuff we have? to get rid of it. Oh, I ran the assault rifle. Go ahead, damage. Right, off we go. You're under. Let me talk to you.
Let me know if you need anything.
Don't worry about Rhodes. He'll warm up to you. At least I hope he will. He's a good guy. Principled. We need more like him. But we need more like you, too. I mean, principles are great, but not gonna put food on the table or protect you from a pack of Rikers. What I need is a cup of Kermans. This freeze-dried crap is killing me. I guess beggars can't be choosers.
Oh, trust me, I know what the freeze-dried stuff tastes like.
How can I help you, Agent? Where do you find this? It's great.
Ooh. I'm not getting rid of my exotic. Nope.
Glad we could help each other. If you need anything, come by and see me.
Oh, don't worry. I'll be back. Start fresh with rotated weapons again. Nice place you guys got. Come on, I haven't even gotten out of the gate yet. You assholes are already here. Hey guys, what's up? I'm new in town. So we can work together. Look. Doggy. It's been so long.
You're heading into the Civic Center, former headquarters for government and law enforcement agencies. And I really do mean former. There were widespread protests and riots here in the early days of the outbreak. Now, it's more like a memorial to the society we lost.
Signal detected.
You're coming up on the drone. Dig out that transceiver and we'll see where it takes us.
Used to be crash drones all the time in the Division One. Some of your info. There's drones in the radio towers.
Portable device. Transceiver secured. Downloading comms protocols.
Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
Hell do you mean JTF? It should be. I'll show you easy my foot up your ass. Part of this adventure is JTF. Bastard. Oh, that was unfair. Alright, let's go. Going north. Here.
Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
Let's get this puppy and shit done. I didn't want you to do that.
Progress halted. Manual override required.
Your tank is as good as your head.
Access key detected.
Good night. Hey guys, thanks for the help. Useless to help.
just one battle won.
Are there any more to go? Thank you for your help. Alright, what stuff did I get? Ooh, I'll just do it later. God, it feels weird to be back in these tiny streets. Minus the spawn. God, the underbringers here.
Device detected.
I know you're working with someone.
Careful, Faye. You don't want to make Isaac upset. He hit me like that again, he'll think you've gone rogue. You teamed up with the JTF. We do what we have to.
You got a concussion?
You're the one who isn't thinking straight. What's your mission, Agent? To save what remains?
To ensure survival.
Check in with the community leader. They've been supporting our agents.
Hey there. Judging from the orange ring, I'm assuming you're here on division business and not to adopt a cat. The other agents left some stuff here, in case one of you comes in here. Let me know if you change your mind about that cat, though.
Data analyzed. Signal source identified with 91% accuracy.
Good enough for me. Looks like Parnell's drones have been controlled from an abandoned prison. Creepy.
Perfect place to hide a covert operation.
Not for long.
Thank you.
track the drone signal to the antennas on the roof of the tombs. Theo Parnell should be in there, or at least has been there at some point. Scouts have spotted Rikers in the area and coming out of the building.
I'll help out on this one. If Parnell's the tech genius everyone makes him out to be, you're gonna need a bigger genius to crack the ship.
So privileged to have you on board, bro.
Yeah. I'm gonna kill you, motherfucker!
Signal from Parnell's drone, and it looks like it's coming from the tombs. Hopefully, he'll still be there. At the very least, we'll be able to find some of his equipment.
I'll sit in on this one, in case you need some support. Me? I just want to see what weird shit this kid's been up to.
All hostiles guarding location nearby. Rogue Striker drone detected.
Oh, really? One thing I've noticed is I've got to change my tactics. Back to the old New York tactics.
I need a cleaner shot.
You guys remember when the first division was out? I remember.
Intercepted.
Agent, thank God you're here. Listen, I know you won't believe me, but I'm on your side. I've been undermining Keener's operation for months. I infiltrated his network. I don't think the Rikers suspect it yet, but I fucked up. I think he's on to me. I'll meet you in the cafeteria.
I can smell his bullshit from Haven. Be careful, Agent.
Bullshit too.
Striker drone detected.
Funny how weird the guards now.
No!
Let's tell them.
goddamn accessory!
What I thought.
Human remains detected. Analyzing data. Positive identification. Theo, Parnell, rogue agent, deceased.
This doesn't make any sense.
They fell for it!
I'm gonna focus on that. But they hit me. On the corner, stupid.
This kid changed his facial recognition record on this Shade database. I fixed the exploit. Shouldn't be a problem anymore.
Don't trust anything Parnell says. He's just trying to distract you and give himself an opening. I've seen this shit before, and it never works out for them.
Fuckos, here they come.
Incapacitated.
Challenge, right? See that button? If you push it, I'll give you a present.
Yeah, my foot up your ass, that's the present.
You're no fun.
Rogue Striker drone detected. Unknown network detected.
I'm getting a ping next door in the infirmary. Parnell must be there.
wearable device detected. 3D projection device detected.
Parnell can create holograms of himself?
One of those fuckers is more than enough.
How can you believe that horse shit? You really think Dad had a heart attack?
I really think that's what the doctor said.
He never smoked. He ran 10 miles a day, ate clean. He was a fucking vegan.
Just because he was vegan doesn't mean he was healthy. French fries are vegan.
You know Dad was trying to impeach President Waller for campaign finance violations.
Don't start this shit again, Theo.
Then his autopsy report goes missing.
Theo.
Harry, they fucking cremated him. They destroyed evidence. You ever hear of Digitalis? Foxglove? It can stop your heart, and without that report, there's no way to know if they even tested for it. You know he had enemies, all right? Senator Kensington had it out for him. You know she ruined his presidential bid. Harry? Harry? Did you hang up on me?
Got any crooked agents in here?
The locked door.
I've been digging through some classified division records, and there's evidence of institutional corruption that goes all the way to the top. You really think the division is insulated from Washington and its political bullshit? We should be working together.
Oh, your holograph.
Getting stronger. Looks like he's in the security room at the top of the building.
Portable electronic device detected.
I still can't pin anything directly to Kensington. She was out of DC when it happened, and I don't have any records of meetings or calls with anyone who could carry out a hit. She's smart. Probably knew I would look at her first. I need to find another angle. Even if they use burner phones and have staffers scrubbing their data, there's no way they can completely cover their tracks. Eventually, they'll expose themselves, and I'll be ready. I know Kensington had my dad killed to protect Waller. I know why, I know how, I just can't prove it. Yet.
There you are. No physical log, just electronic log. Follow the key. Hello. That fog. Oh, now I don't have a Riker's key. That's good.
This must be where he keeps his research. Try to access it.
Active terminal detected. Rogue Striker drone detected.
Research.
Bypassing security protocols.
All right, Rhodes. Show us what you got.
I'm on it, Kelso. Should have this nut cracked in no time, thanks to Isaac. You really don't deserve this.
Let's make him pay for that.
enough from having to move on Isaac. Back on the hook there.
Servers. There's nothing there.
Then we need to get moving and get a hold of Parnell.
Rogue Striker drone detected.
Got this under control, right? Of course. I'm on my way to you now. The division won't be far behind. Get ready.
He's running scared.
You see when you got this time, GTF after you. Thank you.
you get a visual on Parnell, don't hesitate. You may not get another opening on him.
Oh, don't worry, I won't hesitate.
Oh, I admit it. Your cardio is better than mine. I'm still gonna get away, though. You know you're not the good guy, right? You're the one wading through blood while I'm trying to get to the truth.
Remember, Parnell can't be trusted. He'll do and say whatever he can to throw you off. Don't lose focus. Take this bastard down.
only other way is up. Come on. Come back up. Come back up. Alright, who doesn't
radio intercepted.
Keener, it's me. I need an evac. Send a helo to my location.
Sorry, Theo. Can't do that. I can't keep cleaning up your mess.
Keener, are you serious? Keener, answer me. Keener!
You've got him cornered.
Make sure I've collected everything. I'm gonna go hunt those bastards.
Thank you.
DZ turrets compromised.
Apparently, he's still got a few tricks up his sleeve. We tracked his watch to the park nearby.
Roll back the loading
needed. DZ turrets compromised.
Apparently, he's still got a few tricks up his sleeve. We tracked his watch to the park nearby.
He's got nowhere to run now, the coward.
Identification confirmed. Oh, Agent Theo Parnell. Error. Multiple signatures detected.
What the hell? How many of those does he have?
When you can't trust anything, shoot everything. This is right in your wheelhouse, Agent.
There he is. Oh, you will, won't you? I know, it's taking damage. That helped me. Thank you. that means you're up in this one.
Oh.
Oh, I got a weapon.
Agent out of action.
Oh, shit. I gotta redo it all over again.
Rogue agent detected.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Thank you.
Oh.
Agent down.
I'm sorry, I had lost them. You bastard.
Do that in one piece. See if you can recover any intel from Parnell.
I got a link to his watch, but he's running some kind of wipe protocol, and it's
finally
gone. Managed to get some data off it, though. Looks like system files mostly, but I'm pretty sure he tried to access a remote backup server.
Backups for the data he wiped at the prison?
Probably. It's gonna take a hell of a lot of processing power to find the server, crack it, and extract the files. I've got a few ideas, but his watch is definitely gonna help as well.
Check out what new things we picked up. Oh my God, that's right. Oh, I like that sound. That sounds stolen. I almost went right up and over. What did they do down here?
detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles. Device detected.
Mark, what are you doing?
I'm gonna check for survivors. Wait here.
And keep out of sight. We should go.
Someone could still be alive in there.
Whoever did this could still be in there.
I'll bug out at the first hint of trouble. I just can't walk away. Gracie, you stay with Mommy, okay? Daddy will be right back.
All the other street. I don't know, I could have got 21. So I'm going to place my sensor clock, but I'll take you to New York. I don't have room. Dude, I'll shoot you through the fire.
Hostile control point detected. Electronic device detected.
Of course, that electronic device did not play.
Mark, what are you doing?
I'm gonna check for survivors. Wait here. And keep out of sight.
We should go.
Someone could still be alive in there.
Whoever did this could still be in there.
I'll bug out at the first hint of trouble. I just can't walk away. Gracie, you stay with Mommy, okay? Daddy will be right back.
Shoot me in the back, now would you, Phil?
You're rogue, sir.
Keener or Aaron? Not sir. We're equals. I'm not your SO anymore.
They're saying you committed war crimes.
Who, JTF? Triple Walls in danger. Or Isaac?
Whoa. Are you saying Isaac's been compromised?
I know you, Phil. You know how tech can be exploited. I'm just asking. Do I seem rogue to you?
Yes, for
somewhere
device detected.
Squad 18 says they got room for you.
Holy shit, that's great news.
It's a couple of families from their company in Engine 24. They hold up in the West Village.
Moving up in the world.
A lot of rich folks got the hell out of Dodge at the first whisper of an epidemic. There's plenty of prime real estate sitting vacant over there.
I'm sure the owners would rather have a few smoke eaters camping out in their cribs than a bunch of junkies or infected.
No shit. Hang in there, okay? I'm gonna see what I can do to get you guys off the island, but it might take some time.
I don't know how to thank you, Al.
Just focus on keeping your family safe.
Parnell's remote backup server could help us find Keener. We need to get access to it as soon as possible.
There are still hundreds of computers all hooked up to the same network at the police headquarters and Civic Center. Get me access, and I'll find that server.
Old brick store.
Hostile control point nearby.
Oh, it goes deeper. Damn, man, this spot's all over the place now. Thank you.
exercise caution.
Hostiles were there.
Detected. Near the location. Guarded by hostiles. Incoming hostiles detected.
Oh, the stupid hitbox is on the corner. Oh,
immediate medical assistance needed. Agent out of action.
Crappy armor.
Serious trauma detected. Agent killed.
Oh, damn. Hold on.
sorry about Heather.
We shouldn't have cut back on patrols.
We couldn't have known this would happen.
You couldn't have known. I told you this would happen. And now...
Do you need anything?
A goddamn fucking time machine.
Best I can do is whiskey. I found a bottle last week.
Drinking isn't gonna bring my sister back.
No, but it might help you forget. Until it doesn't sting as much.
Give me the bottle.
The building's dark. We're gonna need to reconnect the power to track down Parnell's server. Hopefully, you just need to reset a breaker box or generator.
You're also gonna have to hook Isaac up to this satellite dish on the roof.
Get these scumbags from here!
Perimeter taken care of. Time to find a way into the building.
Yeah, like that.
Electronic device detected.
We're not going to be able to do anything here until we have power in the building.
Floor plans say there's an electrical room on the second floor. Get in there and do your magic, Agent.
Attention all agents. This is an emergency alert. The division is copper. You have been led to believe that you serve a noble cause. That you are empowered to do whatever it takes to save what remains. But you don't know the whole story. You don't know who's pulling the strings, and you...
I'm just sitting here with my thumb up my ass until you get the lights back on. No rush.
I know you got this whole grumpy old man thing, and it's worked for you in the past. But it's not working for me. Knock it off and stay off my comms.
You think you can track his server without me? Go ahead. Face it, kiddo. You need me. Congratulations, you flipped the switch and the power's back on. Now find a computer and reboot the station's network. The station's network is coming back online. Now for the fun part. Getting Isaac plugged into the satellite dish so we can track down Parnell's server. Thank you. gonna need a key to get to the roof. Try the chief's office. She'll be close.
These assholes are going down! You like light shows? You like that?
Always people when you go down the elevator.
Once you hook Isaac into the dish, it shouldn't take too long to find the server and empty it out.
Perfect,
right there. That's where I'm gonna kill you. Show them they can't creep up on me like this.
Oh, but I can.
Access granted.
Okay, I'm in. Just need you to buy me a little time so I can track down Pano's server. And no, I don't know how much time. Exercise a little patience, Agent. Damn signal is bouncing all over the place. Havana, Cairo, Tokyo. Ah, shit. I lost it. You have to realign the dish. Got it. Realign the dish one more time.
connection established.
There we go. I like the sound of that.
Encryption disabled. Downloading.
There's your ticket, for hell, buddy. Gotta
be more careful.
Got you now, motherfucker!
Serious trauma detected.
Oh, I'll kill you too.
We've got a solid connection and have almost finished downloading the data.
Let's not celebrate just yet.
Rogue agent, deceased.
Parnell was a bit of a shadow on Keener's roster, but it seems that they were working together on several projects. With him out of the equation, it's bound to put a dent in Keener's plans.
I'm using Parnell's watch to decrypt the data you retrieved from his server. It seems to be working, but it'll take time. I'll keep you posted as soon as I have anything actionable.
Parnell encrypted the data on his server, so we just moved this problem from one server to another.
I'll take a look. I think I can use Parnell's watch to crack the encryption. Remember, Keener's still out there and every second counts. Thank you, Agent. This means a lot.
How are we doing, Faye?
Nowhere close to figuring out where Keener's hiding just yet. The bastard's been covering his tracks.
Are you surprised?
Of course not. I'm pissed. He's playing with us, making us dance for his amusement.
We'll keep looking for leads. They can't stay hidden forever.
These two are... Oh, that's gonna be bright. Oh, I saw that.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
plan.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Yeah, there's a door somewhere.
Guarding location nearby.
You know, put color on this one.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Oh, that power. Oh, that door's locked. Could be another way in.
Portable electronic device detected. Civilians in distress. Detected. Location guarded by heavily armed hostiles.
Somewhere.
heavily armed hostiles guarding location nearby.
I'll have to figure it out after.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
Those ones that are undergirds.
Detected. Location guarded by heavily armed hostiles.
Hold on. I'll have to find it later, because I have to go. But I will try. Come back.